There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how much study hours should be there in school? With the kind of study stress that schools are providing these days, 24 hours seem less these days. I see young children of age 34, preschool, have school for 4 to 5 hours. Well, it is true that the more you study, the better your performance would be in exams. However, even with smart study, people can achieve what others with several hours study can't. So what is really important that school concentrate on subjects on a daily basis so that they could finish the syllabus, and later on it should be on the students to have a self-study. I do not believe that school should be more than 5 to 6 hours a day. Children should have more time to self-study so that they could themselves develop interest in subjects and not be force-fed in schools. So, give them interesting homework so that education does not with last class bell but should be continued. Thus, what we need is creative learning and teaching process with technological tools so that a child not only study but have time to invest in other physical and psychological development activities like playing, music, gaming, etc.